Vice President of the Extraordinary Associate and Client.
No. could do. Around the world, say to Peru. We lie in bed till it's PM, eating breakfast when it's dark again. Let us be partners in crime, you and me as body and pride. We dance alone in the afterglow. We hear a song on the radio.
Alright class, here are your new PCs. Please open OneNote and let's get started.
Can make billions, not zillions. Get up and
I'm Miles, Vice President of the Extraordinary Associate and Client Amazement Stories Reenactment Department. Old National has an incredible culture of associates and customers interacting together every day, enriching each other's lives and the communities we live in. My job is to bring these special stories to life. And today you're going to meet Esther Fuentes, a Retail Center Assistant Manager. Having moved to the U.S. from Nicaragua, she's using her career with Old National and her experience with the language barrier to educate and empower the Hispanic community in Bloomington, Indiana. Recently, a family came to Esther to help translate a critical mortgage document helping to save their home. She realized many of Bloomington's Spanish-speaking community were struggling to make sense of banking, just as she had so many years ago. So helping became her new passion. Word quickly spread, and she'd often come into the office to find people waiting in line to talk with her from as far away as Seymour, Indiana, a two-hour round trip. Esther also began volunteering at El Centro Comunal, a nonprofit organization providing education and translation services for hundreds of Latinos, showing them they are valued and are an integral part of the community. At Old National, banking isn't about where you come from. It's about exploring all the places you can go. And when opportunity arises, lending a hand to help you get there. As your bank for life, we plan to keep it that way. That's banking with heart. It's progressive and proudly inclusive.
Harder to stand if I need you to hold.